I got one though. I have an idea.
And then it's like...
and then it just...
Who's our victim? Comment in the comment section on YouTube what you think the ugliest pair is.
Christmas tree.
If your girl's average height, wears lots of gray, and gets wet every time someone turns them on, I'm sorry, but that's not your girl. That's actually an LKLZS8WSLK wall-mount drain bottle filling station, light gray granite.
And you got
one. Line up, we got a couple candidates right now, buddy. Just do a video of Lando.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Just look at.
Yeah, because she's hot as fuck.
Yeah, I'm hot as fuck.
Like, could you imagine we do a Lando compilation?
What?
Compilations of Lando? Got a couple ideas, Lando.
That would be impossible. I don't think I could do that.
Trey, let's do it.
Trey, let's go. Get Nate and Trey to do that right now.
Sit on your knees.
Ready? I have assumed the position. This will be funny as fuck if it works. I think so. Here. I'm gonna
look
down here.
What the
fuck? That is the weirdest feeling thing I've ever felt in my life.
Through the floor. How did that look? That probably looks so
funny. Why didn't we film that?
You ready for an elliptical? Come on.
My shin bones?
Really?
Like, I think I got shin splints.
Okay, what's on the Discover page? Let's see what's trending right now.
Boys, you still have like a K follower in Snap, eh?
They're on TikTok. I know, buddy. What are you coming up with over there?
Yeah, I'm trying to log in.
You have to be logged in to watch them?
Okay, I think this is the sound we need to use, boys. And then it's like positive, and then like... I mean, it's a plot twist. What could it be? As we were listening to this last night too.
What is it?
So it's like, you finally catch a dub on sneakers. Not that violent, obviously, but like.
No,
we gotta twist it though. It has to be like different. Like, obviously not put mom in there.
We're all the fucking bitch. So we can't get it because I lost it. That's so funny.
So back it up, Lumba, that's exactly okay. So this is how we can do it.
When you and your homies are trying to catch a dub on sneakers, and then it's like when a homie actually catches the dub, we're like, and then like it'll be like a group shot of all of us on the couch or something, waiting for it, like we're all like sitting in a row, and then it'll be like Landon catches a dub, and then it like zooms in on like Landon, and he's just like rising, and then me and Trey are both like, and then Landon's like looking, and then it'll cut back to Landon, and he's looking down, like
we're just on the floor. Yeah. Right.
It would show me and Trey, and it's Landon's feet like dangling.
You catch some of us. And then cut new song. Filming the filmer filming us film
about to film a TikTok film
from behind the scenes of a film. Filmception.
Hello, YouTube. You're back. So are we. Another video. After a brief absent last week. Don't know what happened last week, but obviously we weren't around.
Yeah, you'd have to edit it really good, but I think this is what you'd have to edit the TikTok too, because you wouldn't be able to do it on TikTok. It's like the shoe you want for Christmas, because then we can tie it into Christmas. And then like it'll be like a fucking brick, like just like an ugly ass shoe. Miss it, and you're like, miss it again, and then you sneak up on like the nice shoe and you're like, okay, that's it. And then you catch it, and then it's like, and then you open your hand and it's the brick shoe. Unless anyone has a better idea.
I think we should make Landon.
Yeah, I still want to make.
Should we do both? Okay, we'll do Landon levitating first. So it's like when you successfully catch a dub, it's gonna be so funny. Okay, should we just make it like when you catch a dub, and then it's like we'll just focus on Landon, like we'll kind of just be like, we'll be like backdrop actors, whatever, and then like all Landon would have to do, because it would just be like a shot of her feet, and then all Landon would have to do is this. And it could be like a shot of like from like here up, and then all Landon would have to do is this. Just like that. Lando, get your ass over here, buddy. You're about to levitate. Yeah, we have it all figured out. You guys all have to put on proper fits really quick, though.
Pulls up to Greta in his babushka in this chair like this. What do you do?
No, that's what Landon's leaving Greta tonight.
With the lady. Lift him.
So guys, how's it going? How are things? Don't follow us on that's perfect time to do some stuff here. If you don't follow us on TikTok already, make sure you go give us a follow. Our TikTok is The Authentics Club, same as our Instagram. We currently have 939 followers, so, and maybe get us to 1,000, that'd be cool.
That's priestess.
How do I float?
Okay, so Jet, you're gonna have to get this. You're gonna have to get this one. That's basically, yeah, follow it. I hope you guys enjoy this. Hope you guys enjoy this video and see the process behind how much fun we have around here. But still serious though, not too much fun, just enough fun. And we're gonna get this filmed here and then we're gonna get Jet some help with editing it and stuff like that. And then sit down. We'll probably make two TikToks out of this. I think we have two really good ideas for this, both revolving around the sneakers app because it's a pain point in everyone's life, in our life especially. Like, I made a story about it the other day and took a fatty L on the Travis 6 at 6 in the morning. Well, it was like 2 hours in the car. It's tough, it's just tough. Unless it was the Bread 11s today. I don't think you lost. I literally, if you entered that draw, you won.